check in.
Okay. Ah, bubuksan na muna nila. Open, open fire, open fire. You got everything so far, eh? Oh, a lot of people. 1, 2, 3, 5 people. Say hi to the camera. Okay. Oh, yan. Wala na. Wala nang dugo. Hindi ko nakakit. Nga, so, dito lang. Mino? Right, you guys. Good morning, good morning, good morning. At ang current location natin ngayon is nandito tayo sa Milton, Ontario. As you guys can see, yung mga ano natin.
You will arrive at your destination.
Yes, magpapahugas muna tayo. Pakita nyo naman yung ating pangarga.
Head north.
Malansang isda, kaya kailangang pahugasan.
In 800 feet, make a U-turn.
Kailangang hugasan para malinis na kargahan ng cake.
Wow!
Okay, saan bang entrance nung ano na yun? Blue Beacon. Entrance ng Blue Beacon. Ayun. Doon yata sa kamila. Doon yata palabas dito yata. Punta natin. Saan ang entrance mo? Ah, ito. Blue Beacon. Truck entrance dito. Yes! Northern Touch. Paikot. Buti na lang walang pila para mabilis tayo. Alright. Ah, bubuksan na muna nila. Open, open fire, open first.
Are you just gonna wash out?
Yeah, only the trailer.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. You want me to open first?
Pardon?
You want me to open
no,
first?
No, we'll open it for you.
You got it?
Yeah,
thanks, man.
Thank
yeah.
You.
All right. Sila na daw ang bahala. Ang dami nila ano, tagahugas.
Wow.
Dami nilang tagahugas. Mga sinyas. Oh, yeah. Alright. Just gonna pay inside? Okay, hold on, I will... You got everything so far, eh? Hop, a lot of people. 1, 2, 3, 5 people. Say hi to the camera. Balansa. Hop. Yep. Hello. Each travelers has an account here. Fill up this account.
Yep.
Account to be charged, just the name.
Yeah,
so okay, Travers. Travers, driver. Fill up. Alright, here. You want me to get the license plate?
No, that's fine.
That's fine? Okay, sure. Alright. Oh, kitang-kita rito yun. Can I show washroom in a bit?
Yeah, just down the hall in the back washroom.
Here?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hugas lang muna tayo kamay, guys. Hugas kamay lang. Tapos mag-almasal tayo. Sanitizer lang yata yung sabon nila rito. Di naman natunaw. Ba to? Di naman bumula. Alright.
PO number for the trailer?
PO?
Yeah, for the washout.
I don't have. Should I call them first?
Yeah, can you do that?
Yeah, okay, I will call my dispatch first. Alright, so hey, Ardip, it's Nestor here.
Yeah, hi.
Hi, yes, good morning. Can you give me the PO of the trailer wash? Can you give me one?
Okay, for PO, you will use trailer number.
Oh, for the PO, we will use trailer number, okay.
Trailer number.
Okay, sure.
No, okay, thank you.
Thank you. They said the trailer number.
And what's the trailer number?
250?
0?
C6PH, yeah, that's the PO. Yeah. All right. US exchange 25%. Oh wow. Mga pliers nila. Siguro dapat sa ano ko na lang papagasan sa bahay na lang. Sa ano na? Travers na lang. This is my receipt?
Yep.
Okay. All set? Thank you. Kunin ko nga muna to. Alright, let's go. Sila tapos. Hindi pa sila tapos. Lagay natin ito dito, guys.
Continue on the current road.
TL Wash. Okay. Sabihan tayo kapag ano na. Daka lang muna. Chains up. Kuha nga muna tayo, kakainin natin dito mga ludi.
Yes!
Itlog. Almusalin natin. Ito. At isang apple.
Wow!
Almusal. Nakahit pa pala to. Hindi ko pa na ano op. Antayin lang natin. For the meantime mga lode, kain mo tayo, kain. Almusal ko lang isang itlog at tatos. Tapos tatlong ano, tatlong yung ano ni Miss ginawang parang lumpia. Tapos isang yan, isa nito apple, which is apple.
Yes!
Eh, tapos na yata, guys. Good?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, guys. Let's go. Malabo yung ating mga salamin, pero mawawala rin yan. Nahamugan eh. Nahamugan. So dito, bababahin ko lang dito. Check natin maigi. Check muna natin bago tayo tuloy dumire-diretso. Dito, park tayo dito, punta rito. Almusal. Park muna tayo rito. Hop. Pabay natin.
Seven hours and 13 minutes of remaining drive time.
All right, guys. Check natin. At saka buhayin ko na rin itong ating ano, on. I-pre-cool na rin natin yon. Okay. Oh, yan. Wala na. Wala nang dugo. Hindi ko nakakit nga. Sangat dito lang. Ayan, nakikita natin. Malinis na malinis na mapagkargahan na naman ito ng cake. Good. Tapos. I-pre-cool natin ito. Trailer was plus pre-cool, pre-cooling, pre-cooling. One. Engine is starting. Yan. Mino. Exit. Set up, set up. Set point. Minus 10 Fahrenheit ang temperature. 8, 9, 10. Yan. Yes. Tapos continuous mode. Oh. Programming continuous mode. Minus 10 ang ating set point. 46 ang box ngayon. Lalamig na yan. Tama. Pagdating natin doon, hindi na tayo mag-aantay ng pag-pre-call. Kasi matik na yan. Na malamig na. Dito pa lang, malayo-layo pa lang. Meron pa tayong mga 50 minutes driving bago makarating doon sa ating pipikapan. Kaya samahan nyo ako, let's go.
Yeah! Alright.
Right, you guys, ayan, malapit na tayo sa ating pipikapan. About 1.4 miles ang distance. Ayan naman, let's roll. Sana maludan nila ako agad-agad upang sa ganun hindi na tayo magantay para maaga-aga pa lang makaano na tayo, makalis na tayo, makalarga na tayo para hindi tayo abutan ng gabi. Napakaano pa naman dyan sa Highway 11 at Highway 17 dito sa Ontario. Yes, yes. Cake ang pangarga. Yeah, na. Dito tayo. York Road.
Turn left on York Road.
Yep. That's how it is. Sana 21 York Road. Dito yata. Dito. Entrance tayo rito. Tapos hanapin natin yung main office. Sana maludan nila tayo agad. Yun yata entrance. Mag-check-in muna tayo, guys. Neutral. Okay ko ang sarili ko ng off-duty. Change off duty. Mas lagay i-ano ko, compose, arrive at shipper. Okay, Yorkton, York Road. Alright, tamo na tayo dun. Kunin ko lang yung aking jacket tsaka vest. Mag-vest tayo. Baka kasi bawal lang hindi naka-vest. Once again, suotin natin yung ating vest na galing sa Trappers. As you guys can see, ito Trappers vest. Yever. Yes sir. Maganda, maganda. Bagong bago. Maganda, maganda. Tara. Tapos dali natin yung cellphone ko kasi napicturean ko yung load information ko kanina. Sapatos tayo. Yan natin, kailangan mag-medyas pa. Okay na yan. Painitin ko tong truck kasi magbubuhat ako maya-maya. Alright, let's go. Check natin ang seat point. Yan, minus 10. Lumalamig na. Oh, antayin, mag-check in ako eh. Mag-check in tayo. Confederated Freezer, Main Office Shipping and Receiving. Tayo, tayo, tayo. Good morning, sir. Where can I find the office for the shipping?
Good question.
Yeah.
I don't know. We're the trade guys, so you may have to talk to the supervisor here.
Okay.
You can try that.
Alright. Thank you.
No problem.
Alright. Hello. Good morning. Is this the shipping office?
No, it's just down the street there. Just go on the street, you'll see the long red railing. It'll be right there.
Okay. So I just gonna park here for now.
That's fine.
And then just walk in there.
Yep.
Okay. Thank you. Doon pala. Thanks, man.
No problem.
Yeah. Stretch here. Oops. Dito daw, dito. Wild Pork. Shipping office at dock door 48. 7 to 14. 7. Dash 14. Baka hindi yan. Mali yata eh. Door 7 to 14 yan. Dito yata 48 eh. Shipping office at dock door 48. Yan ang sabi dyan oh. 31 to papunta ron. Doon sa kabila. Namali tayo guys. Baka sa kabila yun.
Hawkinsburg, mostly sunny, 33. In Charleston.
Doon sa kabila. Kabilang building ay kabilang side. Tatahingan natin to. Abad, where's their office? Shipping office. Oh, okay, doon pala talaga. Anak ti Jantre.
Hmm?
Anak ti Jantre. Sasama na ako dito kay Kabisi. Sasama tayo kay Kabisi. Office there? Oh, okay. Doon talaga ang opisina. Sabi niya kasi 7 to 11 eh. Sinabi na kasi sa akin yun, hindi pa ako naniniwala. But anyways, unahan ko na to. Alright, saan ka ba? Oh, yun. Malayo. Baka dito pa yata nila ako papupuntahin. Malayo pa ilalakarin ko. Alright. For entry. To. Press for entry, press button to the wall. Oops, sorry. All drivers check in windows. Good morning. Hi, I have a pickup. Here. There. That's a lot of number. What? What's that?
Give me one moment, okay?
Okay, yeah, sure.
Is it on camera?
Yeah, it's just a vlog. Yeah. Just for tracking though. Nothing so special. Where do you live?
Brampton.
Ah, you live here in Ontario?
Yeah.
Okay.
You?
Manitoba.
Calgary.
Manitoba.
Manitoba?
Yeah. Manitoba, Rijaa, Saskatchewan, and Calgary.
So, your pickup time was booked for 4 p.m.?
Yeah.
Okay, I will get you to check in at about 2 o'clock.
Okay, so you call me?
No, so just wait out on the road, and then at 2 p.m. you can come back in and check in.
Okay,
okay?
Sure. 2 p.m.? Okay. Alright, okay. 4 o'clock pa. 2 p.m. maaga pa pala. 11:25 lang. Maghanap lang muna ako ng pagpapa. Pagpaparkingan ko na naman nito, guys. Ha, parking muna tayo. Wala eh. Balikan na lang natin mamaya.
2 hours later.
Right, you guys. Door 46 daw tayo. Bumalik ako doon. Midlip nga ako ng almost sa kalahating oras eh. Para mamaya malakas tayo sa pagdrive. Buksan na natin itong ating Reaper. Tama-tama to. Para diretsuhan ng labanan.
Yes!
Alright. So baya trust tayo. Alright. Patras na lang ako doon all the way. Tapos tsaka ako kakanan. Sana may available. Hop. Tamaan ko. Sana may availability. Port, door 41 to 46. Nasaan kaya yan? 31, 32, 33. Sa kabila pa ba yan? 40 to 46. Diyan tayo sa 41. Dito na lang sa 46. 46. Dito lang sa 46. Ayan, sa 46 na lang tayo para wala tayong basta masasagi. Ayan, babaliin natin. Bale ang ang style dito, pabale. Alarm, alright. Malayo, 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 malayo. Banti ko pa. Bale, 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 bale. Mamaya may masagi pa tayo dyan eh. Sa kabilang side eh, mahirap na. Maluwang, maluwang. Maluwang. Tumama sa 46 o 47. Sagad natin. Alright. Sagad lang natin. Tapos diretso natin. Kunin natin lahat ng space dito. Alright. Alright, diretso. Alright. Yan. Sakaling makuha na yan. Kabig, kabig. Alright. Alright, tanda lang. Oh, may saan dikit dito. Banti ulit natin. Ganyan sa makuha natin, ganyan sa madiretso. Ayan, diretso nga yan. Alright, isa pa. Maluwang dito. Yan. Yun. All right, guys. Okay. All right. Neutral. Ay, babayin ko 'yung sit up, ilagay ko 'yung ano. Lagay natin 'yung ito. Tapos i-disconnect natin yung airlines. Disconnecting airlines. Alam mo na. Yan. Okay na yan. Okay, okay.
A few inches later.
Thank you guys, tapos na sila.
Yes!
Yan. Okay. Now, binalik na nila. Tinanggal na rin nila yung ano, double check natin. Tapos pupunta ulit ako sa opisina nila, kunin ko yung papeles. Ice cream ang pangarga, tignan ko nga muna kung lagyan nila barricade. Oh, hanggang sa dulo. Yung muna barricade. Oh, barricadahan na rin. Barricadahan lang to. Ano yan? Ito. Kahit isa lang, okay na yan. Kailangan natin i-secure ang load. Secure load. Kailangan i-secure ang load. Alright. Ito isa. Okay. Alright guys. Yan. Secured ng load na yan. Alright. Securing load. Balance. Tirapan pa ako. Yun. Pahihirapan pa tayo eh. Picturean ko yung ano. Na ibig sabihin na barikadahan natin, na secured natin. Sisend ko mamaya sa dispatch ko. Alright, Oh. Okay. Okay. Kukunin ko na lang yung papeles doon, tapos dire-diretso na tayo. Ayan mga kaibigan, kunin na lang natin yung papeles. At ang temperature minus 10. Ayan, bababa rin yan ng minus 10. Nabuksan lang kasi kaganina, kaya medyo umangat yung kanyang temperature rating. Pero mamaya rin yan. Bababa rin yan. So para mga kaibigan, hanggang sa muli, no? Maraming salamat sa inyong walang sawang pagsuporta at panunod sa mga video vlog nila Kai. Ingat kayo lagi, keep safe, eat healthy, keep safe on tracking. Peace out guys. Bye bye.
Lakai Pinoy Tracker.